Hey, everyone. Hey, everyone. Hello. How are you guys doing today? I'm good. I'm good. But see, I really wanna lick you from your head to your toes. Hold on, you guys. I'm gonna get up and cut my light off right quick. Boom. Right, let's go. So, we're back for another episode of What the Legitness That You See Here, Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare 2. Talk to my nigga Dave. We done did all his shit. So where the hell am I supposed to go? Cause I did all this shit last time. And old fuck nigga came through. He opened the damn gate under the damn thing. So I guess I gotta go back and talk to him, I guess. Rose. Or did it not save? It probably didn't save. What you mean it's me again? It's me again? Okay, I had to come talk to her again. It's all good. A little simple ass. Y'all wanna see that, y'all go check that shit out on YouTube, yo. Cause I don't wanna go through all that. I'll back through the portal and shit. I'm gonna go talk to my nigga Dave. Cause I fucks with my nigga Dave. My nigga Dave, he a savage, son. He been with damn Plants vs. Zombies since the OG triple OG. The days where ain't nobody play this shit. So what's good with my nigga Dave, though? Nigga Dave self-destructing this shit. We on the rise, son. We on the rise. Look at this shit, savage. Alright, let's go down here, see what's good, see what's good. Alright, y'all, what we gonna do, cause I can already let y'all know that we are gonna finish the plant side today, and we're gonna do the first part of the zombie side. Hey, yo, these niggas got a clubhouse? These niggas got a club? Yo! I mean, they could get a better computer than that. Like, what the fuck is this? You got, like, one of the best HD monitors in the world, but then... Where is your hard drive? Your hard drive is a car battery, my nigga. And then you got the old school file cabinet. I fucks with it. What the fuck you got, damn? Is that a goddamn heart thermometer, my nigga? What the? Y'all see this shit? The shit that I'm shooting at? Yo! But let me talk to fuck. Let me talk to fuck boy Dave. How he self the truck and he get down here? Up, my nigga Dave, he savage. I like how my nigga Dave got speakers though. Alright, we're gonna go complete this because it ain't but six of them, and then that's it. So then we probably gonna do the zombie side. He talking about crazy Dave on stand. Why you talking about my nigga crazy Dave though? Welcome to whoever this is watching the stream. I don't know you. Probably not. I don't know. I can't check. See who watching. Alright, let's go. Where the hell we about to go, though? Where Dave got us going now? Hey, yo. From Dave. Am I supposed to shoot at this? Oh, shit. I'm supposed to be defending the damn gift. Yo. That's ass. I'm supposed to be defending the damn gift. I'm shooting at it. That's a damn shame. Hey, Yana. I thought I was supposed to be shooting at the damn thing. Aw, damn thing getting fucked up. I ain't even paying attention. Yeah, nigga, give me that drag. me some shit to shoot at niggas over here. Get off my plant, bitch. The juice. Is my nigga a bomb or is he just in a barrel? I hope he just in a barrel. Yo. Yo! Then these niggas should go away. If I defended the plant, tell these niggas to go away, yo. Hold up, come here. Give me some help, fam. Give the nigga the 1-2. Give the nigga the 2-piece, man. Bet. Alright. So I just wasted like 2 plants right here. Cause for one of them died. Hey, we got 2 people watching the stream. Yana and who the hell else is this other one? Said, where everybody at? I don't know. Nick's probably sleep. Shit. Don't nobody like this game. I'ma play it anyway. Cause I fucks with this game. So. Say we got 2 people watching the stream. It's probably only 1 person. Cause ain't nobody else comment, so it's probably only just 1 person. They say defend the damn gift, ain't nobody coming. Yo, and then these niggas came with force too. Damn! Hey yo! Calm down. This is not life, fam. Yo, I'm about to die. It ain't that serious. Fuck out of here. I like to die like shit. Hey yo, we just gonna take a second and witness this motherfucking greatness of me not dying right there. Like, come on. Y'all seen that? Hey, that was some tight. Hey. That was legitness, son. That was fucking legitness. Alright, we got homegirl Rose over here. Alright, if we got all these damn... If we supposed to be defending the gift, the fuck is in the gift? And how the hell is it gonna help me in life? Like, I'm sorry. I know that's mean. I know that's mean as hell. But how is this gift gonna help me in life? Like, this gift has not given me anything besides problems. Yo. Why he look like something off Ed and Eddie? Hey, fam. Hold on. Hey, can you give me a fair fight? I'm probably gonna die, y'all. I ain't even gonna bullshit. It's been a hot minute since I played this game. Like, a hot minute. Like, a couple weeks. Finally killed old dude. Says we got 3 people watching the stream. I doubt it. My Xbox say 3. Twitch only say 2. So. Oh, now Twitch says 3. Where everybody comments at, yo? I need something to talk about. Y'all want to talk about y'all day? How was everybody's day today? Since y'all want to be some niggas. Alright, that's another one done. Where the next one gonna be at? Bruh, they would steal the shit. Like, how the fuck am I supposed to be protecting what these niggas stealing though? So now I gotta go steal it back? This supposed to be a kid's game, letting kids know to steal. Hey yo, I hope this ain't where I fought shrimp. Hey yo, this is where I fought shrimp bar at. Shrimp bot. It was a damn, if you check the last time I played this game, I fought this damn shrimp robot. I hope you ain't got the flu, Yana. That's nasty. If you got the flu, you can have that. I don't want that. I don't want the flu. That's nasty. Hey, these niggas on deck, yo. They deep. Deep as fuck. Hey, that squad goes like shit. That squad goes. Yo. To go out in the middle of nowhere. To go out on a boat or like shit. They be like, hey, yo, what y'all doing today? Hey, me and the squad, we chillin'. What you mean I don't get sick anyway? Okay, I'm not gonna take no chance. You feel me? I don't wanna take no chance and then accidentally. Like, my immune system's strong, but a nigga ain't had no damn orange juice in a minute. Like, it's been a while since a nigga had some orange juice and shit. Like, I ain't ate no oranges or nothing. My damn immune system, I probably got the immune system of a lady, yo. Like, an old lady at that. Like, my immune system probably some butt cheeks. Like, you don't even know. I'm gonna see if I got anything else to customize my dudes, though. No hats. Ain't got shit. Yo, I really need to stow. Oh, I really need to open some more packs. Ayo, my Xbox cheesing. Try to tell me it's 5 people watching the stream right now. Ain't no way in hell. I ain't got no abilities like hell. Ayo, I'ma play as damn Gamma Chomper this time. I'ma play as my nigga Chomper this time. Can I don't play as Chomper that much? You said, well, let's go get some orange juice. Who paying for the orange juice? I'm about broke as shit. You don't even know. Like, I'm in the struggle. Well, I wouldn't say the struggle. Because the nigga got hella food in his room. But I'm in the struggle. You don't even know, Yana. Like this, the struggle is not like a full struggle. But it's like a half a struggle, just to the point where I'm fully struggling, but I'm not all the way struggling. If that makes any, that probably don't make no damn sense, but it makes sense to me, so that's all that matters. I don't care. Now we back to 3 people. My Xbox is cheesing shit out of me. Yo, this is what I was talking about in one of my streams. How is she on fire, fam? How is she on fire and she not dying? Yo, that's ass. Oh, you got $8? What kind of juice we getting? No bullshit. You think I'm playing? I need the juice. My phone be dry as hell. I need the juice. I need all the juice. What we gonna get, some Minute Maid? What kind of juice we getting? Go ahead, plant these plants over in the corner. I wouldn't say we're gonna keep these niggas alive, only because I'm playing as my boy Gamma Chomps this time. Giving him a shot. I'm gonna try the fumes. My nigga Gamma Chomps, he be getting hoes though. He get hella hoes. He be showing hoes with that mouth, dude. he be showing the bitches with that mouth, dude, son. I'm telling you. And I guess y'all gonna see a little bit more action when I play with Chomp. Only because I have to move around, because he's more close than he is far away. So, pineapple juice, so that way I don't have to share. What the fuck? Hey, you gonna chill out with that nonsense? I fucks with pineapple juice. I just can't eat pineapples. Like, I fucks with pineapple juice. But I can't eat pineapples though. But I drink the shit out of some pineapple juice. Yo, these niggas running though. Hey, y'all, bring those asses here, boy. Ain't gonna bullshit. I drink the shit out of some pineapple juice. My grandma know it. I know it. I fucks with pineapple juice. It's just regular pineapples. I don't know why, but I cannot eat regular pineapples. Just like I can't, like I got a weird ass body. So I can't even eat like fruit, like fresh fruit. Only fresh fruit I can eat is like green apples, Fiji apples, and shit like that. But when it comes to like peaches and shit, I gotta eat my peaches out the can. or I gotta eat them out the cup. That way I can drink the juice and shit. I know that shit weird as hell. But hey, that's how shit work around here. I'm about to see what this damn ability do though. Hey, slow the nigga down. Oh, I just swallowed my nigga. Hold up. Oh shit, I can't shoot. I can't shoot. Yo. Oh, you like apple juice? I fucks with all juice. It's like I can drink the shit out of anything. It's just when it comes to eating stuff, I can't eat for shit. It's like I got like a small ass stomach. So it's like when it comes to eating certain stuff, I can't eat it. Eat my nigga though. Yo, let's say I'm hurting. I got 117 health. Yo, if my man Chomp don't got the most health in this damn game, yo. Him and my boy Corn. I think Corn got like 150. That's two perfect waves in a row. After that fuck up of me playing with them. After that fuck up of me trying to do that damn mission with Sunflower. Yo, I'm bossing this shit. Who got the most kills on the damn? I got the most kills on the thing. Hey, where the wave coming from? Oh, these niggas think they slick. They trying to come from behind. Hey, we got 5 people watching the stream right now. Thank you for coming out and watching. I know it's late as shit, but I got off work at like 8 o'clock. And a nigga had to wash his nuts. I couldn't pull a stream with nasty balls, yo. I can't do it. I had to make sure my balls was all squeaky clean and shit. Had to make sure my nuts was squeaky clean. Hey, if there's any games you guys want me to play, I know I said this multiple times. I'm not the richest nigga in the world, and I have yet to get paid from YouTube yet. So if there's any games you guys want me to play, or if you guys want to play a game with me, put it in the comment section, and I will try my best to please all of you and get every game or play any game that you want me to play. Black Ops 3 is coming soon, along with The Division. I do have both of them. If you guys want to join in with me on playing that game, I will be playing it because I do have a new computer, so recording will be a hell of a lot better, and so will streaming. So eventually I will have better quality. Right now my quality is ass because I am straight up recording and streaming off of my damn Xbox. Yo, it's like I'm beating man ass, but he not dying. You don't die, my nigga. Is our garden getting hit? Our garden better not get hit. It's gonna fuck up our perfect. No! Fuck up my perfect wave streak. Yo, that ain't cool, son. And I'm taking mad damage. Yo, who got the most kills? Yo, how am I doubling the amount of kills of these motherfuckers? That's the juice. I'm gonna drop him right here, and I'm gonna drop a P plant right here, and I'm gonna come take care of these kids up here, and just straight up shocking mall, like we're at the shopping mall. We still have 5 people watching the stream, but ain't nobody saying nothing though, so I guess all y'all sleep. All y'all sleep or something? If all y'all sleep watching the stream, how the hell did y'all find the stream if y'all was sleep? Y'all niggas sleep watch. Y'all kids sleep watch. My boy Mega Chomp just hit level 3. I don't really use Chomp like that. Really, I haven't really used any other flower plant besides Sunflower. So I feel like this is a big accomplishment for me, because probably whenever I start going online, honestly, I probably will use Chomper. Because he's broken as hell. He has the most amount of health, I believe, out of all the plants. And we have 6 people watching the stream right now. What? LGBT? Like the lesbian, gay, bi, tranny thing? Yo. I wouldn't say I don't support it. I know that wasn't a question, but I'm not gonna say I don't support it. But I've dated multiple girls that like that like go both ways. And for some reason, these motherfuckers seem to be the most ungrateful motherfuckers. I'm telling you. Take one of them girls on a date, they get mad. They looking at girls more than you are. I mean, yeah, I'm going to ask you. I'm like, can I look? Or are you going to, if you tell me look, so I'm looking, I don't care. Matter of fact, I'm probably going to look anyway. I'm just going to be honest with you. I'm probably going to look just to be honest. I'm probably just going to look for real. Yo, come get some of this juice. You going down, son. You going down. Get cool, my nigga. Oh, it's two of these, son. What the juice? What the hell? Why is it two? Why is it two of you? And I'm about to die like shit. We went from 6 people watching the stream to 3, yo. We just cut our viewers in half. And I don't even know what I did. I don't even know what I did. That is not the juice. Hey, yo, Sunflower. You do not get your ass over here while I'm putting in the most of work, son. But back to my story. It's like, you can't take them girls on dates. You can't do nothing with them because, like, they get mad about everything. Like, it's weird as hell, but they get mad about little shit. And it'd be stuff that don't even matter. It's like you look at a girl ass, she get mad, and she look too. It's like, you mad? You look just like I did. So why are you angry? It's like, you mad because we both looked at this girl ass. Like, you can't get mad at that. For one, sometimes they'll tell you to look, then they'll get mad with you because they told you to look. That makes no sense. Hey, it's a gift up there, son. What's the gift? Is it the juice? And what you mean and bathrooms, Jana? What are you talking about when you say and bathrooms? Like, should lesbian, bi, gay couples have their own bathroom or something? Yo! Hey, man, biggest shit, though. He got the meanest of penetrators, son. So I can't hit him right now. That's cheese. So I can't hit man's when he got that goofy shit around him though. That's cheese. So all I gotta do is survive. Hey, that's legitness. I can do that. That much I can do. Hey, yo, it's like a mad ass fucking sandstorm going on right now. The effects in this game are ridiculous, yo, I'm telling you. Come here, buddy. Get on up in my mouth. The hell you mean fire roses down? Not necessarily that, but they should enter the bathroom. They identify as, or if they should go to the bathroom of the gender that they were born. I mean, you right. Or they should have their own separate bathroom. I mean, you got a point right there. But I mean, honestly, the way I think about it is, because I've already told you it's a gay guy I work with. He's gotten in trouble at work for going to the men's bathroom. So I think it's kind of funny. Because he went in the women's bathroom and got in trouble. And then he went to the men's bathroom. And he still got in trouble because he was in there looking at people's dicks and shit. So, I feel like it depends. I feel like it depends on what's going on and who the person is, I guess. I guess you could say it like that. Hey, it's like my whole team right now is like dying on me. And this is cheese. We got 4 people watching the stream right now. Thanks so much for coming out, you guys. And I think we just fucking lost, or did we make it out? Did we lose or did we make it out, y'all? I was just about to go pick my mans up, too. Hey, yo, that's fucking legitness. We completed that quest. Hey, that shit was hard as hell. I probably should have used my nigga Sunflower. That way I can at least stay alive and keep everybody alive during that phase. But I could switch characters. I didn't even see how many kills I had at the end of that, yo. That was ridiculous. That's insane. I probably had like the mad amount of kills. Cause I know I was at like 70 something last time I checked. In the middle of the damn mission. But today we are going to the zombie side after I get done with these last couple of missions. Go finish talking to my man Dave. Go ahead, give me another one, Dave. You that nigga. Who should I play this next one as if they give me a choice? I need some company. Should I play as Power Chomper again? Or should I go for another character? I don't play Pea Shooter. I feel that they should go to the bathroom. That makes them feel more comfortable. But then there will be issues, like you said, about the guy who got in trouble for looking at other guys. I mean, that was his fault. I get what you're saying, but that was his fault. He shouldn't have went in there looking at other dudes' tink tinks and shit. Like, you can't go in there. Like, I understand you gay, but if you gay, don't go to the men's bathroom looking at other dudes' tink tinks and shit. Like, you can't be looking at other niggas' tink tinks because you are gay. Like, that ain't even cool. Like, if I caught man looking at my tink tink, me and bro gonna fight, son. Like, there's no in between. I'm about to beat bruh ass. But then he can't go to the women's bathroom, cause then he gonna go in there, he probably gonna piss on the seat or something. I'm gonna play Power Chomper. And we about to just go to work again. My man Power Chomper got that juice. I'm not bringing Fire Rose this time, cause I feel like I don't know why the fuck she on fire. So we gonna bring my man fucking Yo. He got Crescent Moon Booty. Y'all go back and look at that. My man got Crescent Moon Booty. I'm not bringing her this time. So I'm probably going to bring my man Cactus, obviously. And I'm going to bring Sunflower just for the healing purposes. I'm going to bring Sunflower for healing purposes. Because we going to need that shit. Because what happened last time? I got my ass whooped. Everybody fucking died, son. Everybody died, and that was ridiculous how everybody was dying though. Like, we had everybody dying. Like, I almost died in this bitch. Well, being that he is gay, I wouldn't even expect him to stand up and do his business. Well, I wouldn't either, because the way he act at work, yo, he got me in trouble because he didn't want to lift a grill today. So, damn, customer sat there and waited for the customer. He purposely made the customer wait until I came off lunch in order for the customer to get her damn grill. She wanted a grill, a lawnmower, and a microwave. And that customer waited like, I think it was like 30 minutes because I was on my lunch. The damn customer waited like 30 minutes for it just to get the damn thing. And so he told the customer that he couldn't get it down because he would need some help. The damn microwave only was like 5-10 pounds. And it's a girl. Well, it's a lady that works back there. Oh, a little white lady that works back there with me. And I've seen her pick up 75-pound grills by herself if she had to. And she's, when I say she like child size, it looked like she needs to be in middle school. Not even bullshitting. I've seen this girl pick up 75-pound grills if she had to. I'm talking get on a ladder. All sorts of shit. Customer asked him, could he get fish? He said no, because he don't like the smell. He didn't want to call nobody else to do it. The dude's out to get me fired for some reason. he don't like me. And I think it's fucking hilarious that he don't like me, because my assistant manager is not going to fire me for him. He's tried multiple times. He's done tried it like two or three times already. And if anything, he will get fired before I will. So I think it's fucking hilarious. Oh, I get to whoop man's ass this time? Oh, bet. Oh, man, my dude. You got your ass whooped. With you and your goddamn power injector and shit. My man got the meanest ejaculation pump in his hand ever, son. Like damn Saints Row. My man got that damn anal pump in his hand. He got the goddamn anal probe of life, my nigga. So I'm guessing whenever he got that curse on, I can't kill him. So it's in our best bet to stay the hell away from him when he's in. Who the hell they telling me to go get? If I'm a go-getter, go get him. Yo, I'm about to die not paying attention to this shit. It's telling me to go get him. So I'm about to whoop his ass. Yo! Hey, that's cheese. I'm gonna self-revive. I don't give a fuck. I don't care. Die, you bastard. What you mean the pea shooter was cute? Which one? Oh, little pea cuz? Oh, that's my dude. He cool. He don't shoot fast enough. That's the only reason I don't play as him. Because I played him when I played the first one. It's like he shoots slow. He's like he's the slowest shooter in the damn game. Like, and I'm not even bullshit. It's like he's the slowest shooter in the entire game. And it pisses me the hell off because he only got like, I think he hold like 10 ammo. Yo, what the hey, all of us just died. We all just lost. What the hell? Oh nah, son. We all just gonna die this time. That's pure ass. That's straight up booty. That's booty. That's fucking blasphemous. I'd be damned if I'm about to use all my self-revives on this shit. We just gonna start this shit over. That is ass. We just about to have to retry this shit. And I'm about to bring a new, I'm bringing a new squad in. I'm about to check the uptime of the stream so I don't go over. But yo, that was pure ass. I'm gonna go with Chomper again because I say he's the best bet of actually doing this because he got the most health. But this time I'm gonna change up the squad. I need somebody to do depth damage. All right. So obviously Sunflower, I ain't got no damn choice. Sunflower gotta come. Goddamn. I'm gonna bring Fire Rose just because she got the little fire joint. And the last one. It's complicated. I'm thinking about just bringing another Chomper in this son of a bitch. And we just gonna do work together. But my nigga Cactus got that long range. So, hey. So, we gonna do the bait trap again. And hopefully we don't fucking lose this time. If we lose, I'm gonna be very ashamed. I'm gonna be very ashamed, like shit. My phone just vibrated, y'all. I hope y'all didn't hear that. But Yana, back to this juice. So where are we gonna go to get this juice? Cause I really want some juice. All I got in my room right now is soda. my phone just vibrated again. Like, what? Who is this? Who is this? I'm about to check right quick, y'all. Y'all know what the hell? Tell them boys, come through. Come through. Come through. Get them boys to work, son. But yeah, hurry up and regen them shits. Them shits come in handy. It keeps shit away from me, pretty much. Damn, knock man cone clean off his head, son. About to dig underground and take one of these boys out. Got him. Get that cone, bitch. Damn, they sniping like shit. So my man Cactus got the power, son. We got 3 people watching the stream right now. Thanks for coming out. Juice. There's only Walmart down here. I would make you go to work on your day off. You don't even know. Like, I don't even care. I go anyway. For the juice? For the juice? I'm going to work on my day off. I go now. You don't even know. Got Captain's Curse. This is the part that I fucked up on. I ain't know what the fuck to do. And I guess I'm supposed to find somebody to get the curse off me. Vanquish old dude. And I gotta go get him. We got 7 people watching the stream right now. Thank you guys for coming out. And I gotta go vanquish cuz right here. So I'm about to go get a man to work. Hell yeah, grab me. That goddamn barrel off. Hell yeah, son, you going down. Come here, bitch. Hell you think you going? Yeah, bitch, I ain't stupid this time. Bring that ass here, boy. Hey, Captain, hell you go. I'm about to whoop your motherfucking ass with your goddamn anal probe in your hand. Nah, slow down. Slow it down and come get this work. Trying to make sure he don't stick that probe in my ass, y'all. Yo, I'm getting the major amount of work off on this nigga. I'm waiting for this curse to come back, because I know it is. Damn cheating sons of bitches. Captain's Curse. Alright, where this son bitch at so I can kill his ass? Bring that ass here, boy. But you think you slick. Go ahead slide that barrel off in your ass. Let me crunch on this barrel right quick. And then go ahead and bring that ass here, boy. Boy, you gonna get that work. And boy, you thought you was slick. Bring that ass here, buddy. Alright, where the second one at? Ah, shit. Oh, it gave us more time to go get his ass, too. Oh, hell yeah. He about to stick that thing in my ass, y'all. Y'all don't even know. My man is giving me the majorest most work from behind. What you mean I ain't gonna get the juice anyway? Why not? Why not? Hey, we putting the most major work on this nigga right here. With him and his anal probe. Hey, Sunflower got the most amount of kills right now. Only because I ain't even focused on motherfuckers. If you got the flu, yo, come through. Come through. Why don't you come through? Come through. You don't even know. I'm still gonna come through on you. Just to get the $8 so I can go get your juice. My Xbox trolling again, say we got 5 people watching the stream. But Twitch only say I got 2. Xbox be trolling. He getting close to going down, but I gotta watch out. I ain't trying to die and shit. Another one of these damn Captain Curse. I knew it was another one. Fucking bastard. Alright, now where the hell these niggas at so I can rip their goddamn barrels off. Get this shit over with. How many is it? Thought I saw like 4. Is it 1? Nah, it's 3 of these something. Yo! This is ass. Cause these niggas all spread apart. Then when you get one, the other ones disappear and shit. Disappear and they try to get the hell away from you. Bring that ass here, boy. I'ma follow you first. Cause you the one that's about to die right now. Come through. How you think you going, boy? You ain't even got the juice like that. Got him. This the only way you could do this, y'all. Is to get the barrels off of him first. Like, if you don't bring Power Chomper for this mission, you pretty much fucked. So I'm gonna take the chance of catching the flu to get some juice. Damn straight! Juice is everything. You don't even know. The juice is the way of life, Yana. Juice is power. You ain't even got the juice like that. You don't remember Drake saying that? You ain't even got the juice like that. That's cold, ice cold, girl. Why you going ahead and do him like that? Alright, now, we about to finish up man's up here. Cause this nigga been living way too long. And I'm planting these little things as I go, cause they get kills for me. Yeah, I just got a kill, cause something was following me. Hit the nigga with slurp, slow him down. Hey yo, I'm about to die. Yo, chill. That ain't even cool, son. That ain't even cool. I almost died, son. You ain't even know it. That escape, though. Savage with it. I'm savage with the plays. Got the hell out of there fast as shit. And my man Sunflower up here going in. I can't even get to him because I might fucking die in the process. So you know what I'm about to do? I'm about to drop this clutch-ass Sunflower right here. Heal up just enough to come back and put in the greatest amount of work on man. Hit man with the gooby juice. The gulpy juice. Oh, he dropped Mac. Hey, my man had that guap though. He had guap like shit. Hey, heal me, fam. Heal me. Damn, I don't even need to be healed no more. Damn, Sunflower looked out. My nigga. Alright, was that the end? Or do we got another boss? Please tell me we ain't got another boss. What you mean don't die on us? I ain't dying. I'm savage. I'm too savage to die. Too savage. Thank you. I think the stream might go down here in a second. Because goddamn, my fucking Xbox being a dickhead. And it won't fucking update the damn chat. I'm trying to keep it up. My Wi-Fi, I'm not having a problem with my Wi-Fi. It's just a damn